I am Vega.
You have the crucible, and with it the means to contain the power of the well. We have a plan to send you there. Vega will walk you through the process.
All right. Sounds good. Oh my god.
We decided that we can use that power to send you to the source of the port. I will not survive the procedure and am unable to self-terminate, so I will walk you through the process.
Oh.
Interior and exterior.
That kind of sucks.
You will need to begin by finding a way in and disabling the security systems.
So you're not allowed to self-terminate and you can't even, like, sandbag it for me to make my life a little easier? Fine. Oh, I guess I can't go in there anyway. Stupid imp. That's one down. You know, now that I think about it, or if I'm remembering correctly, there is one of these encounters in this mission that are a total pain. Is there a reason I'm not getting, like, it has to be specifically imps. Take that one now. Da 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 da. You're dead. Is there a floating Oh no, that's a berserk upgrade. There's an invulnerability one over there too. Come here, imp. Maybe I should have waited till my screen was fuller with enemies here, because I don't see anything else. And this is a little disappointing. There's still things here, clearly. I hear the music. Oh, I picked up the invulnerability, too. I didn't want to do that. Man, now things are going to spawn in because I flipped the other switch. Alright, Vega, I flipped both switches. You know, I almost feel bad since he's so, like, helpful about it. Ow. Oh, should I find you shutting up? Oh, sweet, another argent cell. Or no, that's the map. Man, really a blue security guard? Vega, you're really packing one of those right now? Ah. Oh, all of the doors with them, huh? Just always barging in while I'm trying to do stuff. No manners. Everything else in your life, your work here matters. Is that all that was in the elevator? Can it do anything? No? Okay. Oh, that guy's wearing blue. I am going to stab you. Oh, that's a chainsaw. Oh. You're dead. Here we go.
Access granted. Access granted.
Darn right. Open up, Gladys. Secret found. You're telling me this wasn't a place I needed to go? Ah! Wrong. Oh, I just suck. I like how he just explodes after falling so much. It's like, this can be more violent than hitting the ground, so I'm just gonna self-explode here.
Access granted.
Alright, let's make sure we don't fall off this time. Is that all that's here? How do I get out? Do I just jump back up? Oh, alright.
Show temperatures exceeding 1.2 megakelvins, 173 times. You are looking at the only absolute zero cooling system ever constructed. It took years to perfect. Destroy each of the four coolant generators. Once they are no longer functional, my primary system should begin to melt down.
All right. Thanks, man. I appreciate the help. Gonna shoot it? I don't wanna grab that yet. I don't wanna grab it yet. Although maybe I should've. Well, first of all, we're just gonna destroy all of the those before. And then I'll go on like a rampage. After that. Oh, hey. Ow. All of BFG ammo, huh? Where is the last one? You know, it's not all the time that you just teleport right to me. I knew I would hit at least a couple things there. Okay, I do not want to be against the corner while that thing is chilling out right there. That wouldn't be good. Gotcha. Oh, snap, I'm dying. Guys, I'm dying. I fixed it for now. Oh, he's not happy. I killed you at least. Alright. I'll take that. Yes! Who wants to die? Where'd you go, imp? Wherever you are, I know you're here. Oops. Alright, so that was mostly a waste, but, you know. Why do I keep sucking at jumping? Would you please? Oh. All right.
The train below will take you to the entrance.
Oh, I think this was the encounter coming up that I'm talking about. Yeah, that happens to be a bit of a pain. So first things first, get rid of this jerk. No. Like, usually they start you off in a manner that the encounter crescendos. This is like a 10 from the word go, and just doesn't stop. I don't know why that imp disappeared, but, you know. I'm gonna come over here, grab these, just let me sneak by you here. Yes, I'll be taking that. Ow. I like how I got plus 41 on there, and there. Ow, god, okay. Right, I had plus 101 and my HP was still just 41. Oh, I like fell down. That was an interesting sound. Did you hear that? Okay. That wasn't the most graceful of starts. Let's, Oh, let's go. Fell. Ow. Open up. Let me just take those. Ow. Oh god, okay. Before I die. Yeah. Oh man. That was close. Screw you, man. fucking incubuses. Is that it? Have I parlayed the punishment? Did I won? It's still giving me warnings that the demonic presence is active, so I don't think I'm quite out of the woods yet. But oh, this is a bummer.
Once Vega's core is destroyed, the vacuum of energy will pull you back through to hell. We have your destination set to the well's location. Now use the crucible to power it down, and the portal here on Mars will be closed permanently. They will not allow access to the well without a fight. But I'm sure that's what you're looking for, isn't it?
Oh, yes, it is. I'm glad you've come to be able to know so much about me, Hayden. He seems vaguely shaped like a Doom Guy helmet. Okay, maybe not so much, but oh. Sorry, Vega. Got a weapon upgrade point for that.
Thank you, Vega.
I have many regrets, Dr. Hayden. An interesting thing to say. Alright, well, that is it for that. We have one mission to go. I think I'm gonna cut the recording here. Although I'll probably just record this now. I'll probably just stop, but Audacity takes forever for me to apply, like, the compressor and, you know, noise filters when I record for 2 hours, so I'm gonna cut the recording here, and we will be back next time. Till then, thank you for watching, and as always, follow me to Apex.